Hello and welcome to 60 Seconds with Sergio. I'm Sergio Cabanas, owner and president of the Cabanas Law Firm. Thank you for watching. I'm often asked, Sergio, how long does a divorce process really take? That's a tough one to answer, and there's really no one set rule, one size fits all. Believe it or not, one of those variables is you. How much to what extent will you and or your spouse cooperate with the divorce process and reaching an agreement as to all the issues relating to the divorce process? But normally, it really depends on the spouses and the level to which they cooperate in exchanging financial information and reaching an agreement as to all the terms and conditions of the divorce. The second variable here is the judge. The judge is the calendar, they have a set schedule, but usually when you already reach a marital settlement agreement, the judges normally do what they can to have your case heard as soon as possible, to have what's called a final hearing, where we all go before the judge, present the judge with the marital settlement agreement and a proposed final judgment that the judge will review. They may ask a few questions, and then they'll enter the judgment in your case, which makes your divorce official. I hope this information was helpful for you. Now remember, the purpose of these videos is to provide some general guidance on commonly asked questions. Of course, this is not a substitute for a personal face-to-face consultation with an attorney who can review the specifics of your case and learn more about how the law will apply to the specifics of your case. We here at the Cabanas Law Firm stand ready, willing, and able to help you in every way we can. So, if you'd like to watch any more videos relating to divorce, feel free to click right here. Thank you again for watching 60 Seconds with Sergio. We wish you well, as always, and thank you and good luck.